Assalamu alaikum girls, this is Shaila. Welcome back to another tutorial. Today I'm doing a very quick summer no makeup makeup look. So this is how we'll get started. My skin has been primed. Only the thing that I have applied is my moisturizer, and so that's it. So let's start. You know, my favorite go-to product in summers is by Shiseido. The no makeup makeup looks are about an excellent skin. You need good coverage. It shouldn't be like not properly covered skin. It should be a covered, properly looking, nice skin, kind of skin. And once you achieve it, you conceal the pinpoints where you need more coverage. We always have some areas which do require some more coverage. So I'm using this BB cream by Shiseido. It has SPF. I'm going out, so I definitely need the SPF. I know it looks a bit too light for now, but I have seen that within a few minutes it will settle down really well and it will become my skin. So it will not be like lighter than my original skin tone. So I am just trying to get it evenly distributed along the whole of my face. The makeup is going to be really simple. It won't take much time, and this is like my go-to makeup if I'm in a hurry and I don't want to create something dramatic. So yes, this is all done. The next step will be application of my concealer. I'm using UR. You can use whatever you like. I use two shades of this concealer. The reason being that one shade is not good enough for me, and it is very light, and I don't want a very light concealer, as it makes you look ashy and doesn't cover any blemishes or darkness on the skin that you have. I'm just patting it in. I'm not dragging it onto the skin or anything. So the coverage is pretty good. It's very important to get in each and every corner when you're applying your concealer and foundation. So I will be doing my brows. It is very easy. You can use whatever product you prefer. For me, it is always a pencil. Outline, fill, and run the spoolie in. Outline, fill in, and run the spoolie to distribute the product evenly so it looks very natural but they are filled in. I don't want heavy brows for today, as I'm not going to wear much makeup today. So the next step to do will be my contouring. I can't live without my contouring. So I will be using my contour product, but I will be using it very lightly. It's by NARS Paloma. And I bought these brushes by Real Techniques, Rebel Edge brushes. Amazing. All you have to do is like this. They are so easy for contour and for application of product. I am totally in love with this. So very lightly, I am creating this contoured look. And then I will go again with the same brush that we used earlier to clean any of the harsh line that this contour created. I will go in with the powder. These are amazing. So a little bit of the powder on my eyebrows. So once this is done, the next step will be the using of, I have this product by Pericon MD. It is called a no makeup makeup shadow. You can use any neutral shaped shadow, neutral color shadow that you have. So that's it. And my eyes, they only what you can see what it did is that it only gave a very nice skin color and it covered any of the blackness that I had. So this is done. The next step will be the application of my blusher. This is also by Pericon MD. It is a liquid blush. I'm not a huge fan of liquid blushes, but for this kind of look, I think I always prefer liquid blushes. The best way to apply liquid blushes is with a beauty blender, because they have moisture in it and they only create a very nice sheen. You don't need much. This is done. For the eyes, I will light them very nicely with a medium brown shade. I'm going in with the Linda Hallberg pencil. I will go a little bit below. It's like a metallic brown. And then I will go in the same on the other. This is done. I will take a pointed brush like this. And just I will clean up the rough edges. There is nothing dramatic going on in here. That's it. And the next step will be highlighting the inner corner. For highlighting the inner corner, this one, my favorite product. I always trust this. And once this is done, let me get another shadow, because the shadow is not what I love. I will use this kit and I will use this pinkish shadow on top. It will give some more color to this look. So it's like a no makeup makeup kind of look, but it looks very subtle. There is not much going on. I will put on my lipstick line. Now I can do two things. I can use the same product from here and use on the lips, and I think it's a good choice. This is done. Now for my eyebrows, I will apply the mascara and I have applied my mascara. The last two steps that are remaining are very easy. We will go in with this highlighter. I will use this fan brush, tap off the excess and run a little bit along the cheekbone, upper cheekbone. So that's it. We don't want much, just a little bit. And the last step will be using this pencil. I'm using a very light gold in the inner waterline. So that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. Please follow me on my platforms. Love yours.